Mic check, one. I'm a fast thinker, slow talker. I tend to contradict the blessings that is held within me. If I stared at a broken mirror, which piece will I see? How will I know which one is the piece that best describes me? As these leaves fall and these white drops turn to snow, I watch the seasons since discover how fast time goes. A bunch of new faces on a daily basis. I'm confused who's a friend, cause most of them feel like strangers. From high fives, goodbye, I'll never see you again. I guess I'm used to the feeling of people playing pretend. I'm not saying that I'm lonely, nah. I just wish I knew somebody else that knows me. Honestly, what I really miss the most is a fried chicken conversation, family so close. When we used to have a table of six at 6:30, running to grab the biggest dinner plate in a hurry. It's funny, the jokes we used to have on the dinner table. Damn, is Pudgy in school fighting again? My brother Tyler still mumbling words he couldn't speak. And of course, you know my older sister Deja is a queen. I still remember first time we went to church. The music ain't sound like music, instead it was noise that hurt. And we were just too ignorant to even embrace what we were learning up in church, watching people get saved. Cause this is real life, but we ain't live like it. And we were supposed to behave, but we ain't feel like it. We just some kids who ended up like this. I'm just thinking about all the things we did. At the dinner table, mama passes me the mashed potatoes with the gravy on top, make sure that it's hot. Only thing about this, I'ma laugh and won't stop, hoping I will eat it even though she know that I'm not. Cause that food nasty, I'm just telling the truth. Not trying to vomit on my shirt, it ain't vomit proof. Just the thought of everybody sitting laughing at the table, I miss it, I guess that it was cool. But what I miss the most is people coming over, a place to call home and chilling on my sofa. Where I never had to hide inside a room by myself, fake my identity and act like I can be somebody else. When somebody used to scream to me that dinner was ready, when I was invited to a table even if there was nothing, when people around me knew who I was and enjoyed every moment, cause inside their hearts was filled with love. I'm only 20, I see more than 20 different houses and shady faces in different places. People acting like they just don't care. Man, it's everywhere, hardest people breathing, but it's not fresh air. I just don't get it, so much hate and they just don't sweat it. Brush the shoulder off cause they just won't regret it. Sometimes I think to myself and ask questions, why is this the life that I'm living a lot? It's time for me to speak up or lose my tongue for trying. I apologize if my voice gets shaky, I was crying. Just talking about the story of my life. I never thought I'd share my vocal feelings just behind the mic. I'm just telling the truth. It's about the time that I face reality and see a different level beyond just satisfactory. I wanna be everything they say I couldn't be and present the light that people need to see. One thing I miss more are people with open doors and welcome hands, people who care and understand, an expression of people wanting to know just who you are instead of judging you for the things you did by far. I just can't face it, people have love to just waste it, and when it's given people don't take it. But we're using bringing people down to bring ourselves up. I just wanna know why people aren't caring enough.